On 26th October, the Holy Church celebrates the memorial of Pope Evaristus. He was also known as Aristus. Little is known about Pope Evaristus. He was the Bishop of Rome from AD 99 to his death AD 107. According to the Liber Pontificalis, he came from a family of Greek Jews living in Bethlehem. He was elected as the fifth pope during the reign of the Roman Emperor Trajan and succeeded Clement I in the See of Rome, reigning for 8 years. He is said by the Liber Pontificalis to have divided Rome into several titles, assigning a priest to each and appointed 7 deacons for the city. He is usually accorded the title of martyr. However, there is no confirmation of this, as Pope Evaristus is listed without the title in the Roman Martyrology with a feast day on 26th October. It is probable that Evaristus was buried near St. Peter's tomb in the Vatican. It is likely that he was the Bishop of Rome when John the Apostle died, marking the end of the apostolic age. He is venerated as a saint in the Catholic Church, Eastern Orthodox Church and Oriental Orthodoxy. Thank you.
Sancte Deus.